She would not show that she was afraid, but being and feeling alone was too much to face. Though everyone said that she was so strong, what they didn't know is that she could barely carry on. But she knew that she would be okay, so she didn't let it get in her way. Sometimes it all gets a little too much, but you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up, and you don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much. She would always tell herself she could do this. She would use no help, it would be just fine. But when it got hard, she would lose her focus. So take my hand, it will be alright. And she knew that she would be okay, so she didn't let it get in her way. Sometimes it all gets a little too much, but you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up, and you don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much, yeah. A little too much, I said a little too much, oh. Sometimes it all gets a little too much, but you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up, and you don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much, yeah. Sometimes it all gets a little too much, but you gotta realize that soon the fog will clear up, and you don't have to be afraid, because we're all the same. And we know that sometimes it all gets a little too much.
几乎都会有，只是大跟小，盛产多跟少。尤其像今年的香蕉，哇，那个真是多到不得了，太多太多了，吃都吃不完。到说了太多太多，哇，吃不完怎么办？那把它摘下来，请人家摘下来，拿去给人家收购，一公斤收一块钱，哇，亏本了，不符合收购水果，就是刚刚讲说一公斤一块钱，是政府给你收购。 收购至少让你有钱赚啊，至少让你成本价收一收，不会亏本吧。那收购完之后呢，拿的是比较长的枪，他们是拿那种比较短的枪，躲在丛林里，最后面来个长官，大家戴那个墨镜，手插，就是万一有一天战斗机要临时起飞的时候嘞，没有机场可以起飞，就把马路嘞当做一个战斗机跑道，让战斗机直接起飞哦。 所以这两边最多的水果全部都是凤梨，这两边全部都是最多的水果就是凤梨哦，整片整片的凤梨田。好，这条公路呢，我们台湾人也有给它个外号叫做“最容易超速的公路”，因为呢又长又直，开一开开开，哇，开到超速就被拍照去了。哎，等于说这条公路呢就是我们的快速公路，这条公路就是我们的战备跑道啊。 很直很长，这两边全部都是最多的水果，就是我们的凤梨。哎，南部这边最多的凤梨呢，就在我们台湾这边，像是庙宇啊，跟庙宇很有分，怎么分呢？ 像我们台湾的庙宇，因的是谁坐在主位置，这个庙呢就叫什么名字。如果说今天换个方向，就变成叫做龙山寺，就变成龙山寺。所以说台湾那边道佛同一家，把两个都是合在一起的。OK， 那我们这边休息一下，那待会呢？就是我的美浓客家村了，我们这边准备要到了，但是外面现在下雨下得真的很大，所以待会下车记得一定要带雨伞，雨伞一定要带一下。待会我们下了车之后呢，来，我们下了车，我往这边走过来。希望说以后的小孩子很好养，就是说名字取得不好听，小孩子好养，所以名字取得越不好听的，有些人都活得很久很久。万一说你姓外县姓林，取了一个女生叫林黛玉啊，哇，如花似玉哦，好像不是很好养哦。所以以前的社会就是名字取得不好听，小孩子越好养，所以说台湾就出现一些很奇怪的名字哦。大部分都老人家比较多了，但是现在就是，大家小孩子啊，那个小孩子是爸爸妈妈心中的宝贝哦。名字，女生呢，不好意思啊，第一个女生叫什么？陈淑芬。第二个王叉叉先生，老婆陈淑芬。第三个嘞，林叉叉先生，老婆。那回到市区之后呢，就会去看到我们的珍珠展示中心哦，那边可以看到我们台湾的甲鱼啊，看到珍珠啊。然后进到我们的高雄市区之后呢，那我们下午的行程呢，一个地方到一个地方，最多最多车程都不会超过半个小时，就比较不会说。